What's up, everybody? It's Mad the Gamer, and today we're back doing another episode of LSPDFR. And today I have a new texture mod type thing. So this is a police interceptor. It's a sheriff, a Los Angeles Sheriff Department, and I like it because the README was a very good README because I've never used OpenFOR ever in my life. But what I like is that they changed, that it's now a Ford, as you can see. Oh, I can't use my mouse, but it's now a Ford logo, which is true. It is a Ford. But what I'm not a fan of is the light bar. Like, I don't like the little squiggly line type things. But I like it. So we're gonna run some traffic today. I did not mean to reset it. No, I didn't mean to reset it again. But it's not real life, so they don't know when you're sitting here. That baller is going really fast, actually. So I'm gonna head up to it. I really like this thing. So we're gonna do some speed enforcement, and if we get any calls that are like on the highway, we'll respond to those. Yeah, you're in trouble, lady. Is that a lady? Pretty sure that's a lady. I think this is the best we're gonna get. So I guess that's whatever. Yes, ma'am.
Hi.
Yeah, hi. Sound like I'm drunk.
Keflon.
Yeah, Keflon. Illegal street race. Lady, I might have to leave you. Yeah, I gotta go, lady. Lady. Okay, I gotta respond to that. Bye-bye.
You again and you are going.
Yep, sorry, lady, I gotta go. Oops, damaged my push bar. Crap, they're up there. I'm gonna get two units up there. Two state patrols, and a local air support. Come on, people, get out of my way. Come on. Okay, that's what I wish they would fix. Like, if there's units on the side of the road, I wish they would join in. I wish they would fix that. Oh my god! I looked over at my laptop for a second, because it, like, came on. And I slammed into that dude. Holy crap, that was crazy. Is it seriously it's that? Oh my gosh, that looks so stupid. Oh, you don't know how stupid that thing looks. Yes, that's the correct vehicle. I'm going in for the pit. I'm not authorized yet. I'm clear at this time. Okay, come on. Come on. Pit successful. Get out of the car. I'm gonna stun you. It's not gonna reach. Okay, you stay after them. I'm gonna get a unit down here with me. I wonder if, no, that's the thing about this. Since this, replace a LSPD one, technically, I bet if I call for a Los Santos Police Department and they show up in this, it'll be a sheriff's unit. So that kind of sucks. So I'm probably gonna get a Crown Vic one in a minute. I say a minute, but not in a minute. Well, after this episode, so in like 20 something minutes, yeah. Okay, I need a unit down here with me. I don't care about him. I'm talking about this guy. Okay. Sorry, dude, but you're like 1,000 times stronger now, so I know that did not hurt you. Put your hands up. But
look,
okay.
At that. You made me pull out my gun.
Yeah, you made me pull out my gun. Oh my god, they need to fix that. That's very annoying. Yep, get on your knees. Now I'm about to go arrest your friend. Let's go. go, buddy. Come on. Gotta go. Yep. Come on. Come on.
Get in the police car.
Yeah, get
nice
in the police
and slow.
Gotcha. Go. Going not legit. Holy crap. Holy crap. That's crazy. Oh my god. That's crazy. Hey, there's your car, buddy. I don't have time to tow it right now. Got to go. Yeah, back up our car. Come on, people. See, you should join in. Oh, he actually did. That's awesome. I've actually never seen them do that. That's freaking awesome. Bruh. Okay, okay. What the frick is it? Holy crap, they're all the way over there? I don't even know why I set that destination. They're 3 kilometers away. I'll get there though. Get out of my way, people. Pull over to the, pull to the right or just sit there. Freaking idiot. Rolling there, code 3. Woo! Will you join in? Come on, join in. Dang it! That would've been cool. Cause last time I came really close to him, and then they were like, oh, maybe we should join. Oh my god! Wait, do I have the guy? I was like, I couldn't see him at first. I was like, what? How you doing back there, dude? Oh god! What's with that little line thing? Is that my hat? Oh my god. Is it kinda like quick GPS to him? No. Of course not. That would be kinda cool. Cause I sorta need some reference. This dude in the back's like, I could just jump out right now and he would just ignore me. No, I wouldn't. I would come for you. Okay, we'll arrest them, you ding dongs. What the? I sent that dude flying. Okay. Oh, they got him. I think they got him. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. That actually looks really cool. Woo! Crap! Can't see anything. Near on. I want to know what they're driving. What do you? Ooh, yeah, I'm pretty sure this dude won the race. Yes, correct vehicle. Well, okay, he's striking officers. He's striking officers. This dude is going down. He's going down, dude. Crap, that thing's fast. I damaged this car a lot. I need to get that real physics mod in so it actually, like, does more damage than that. So it does real damage. Frick! Dang, that thing is fast. Where does this dude think he's going? Holy crap. It's really not legit at all. Come on, where are my units? Yeah, Paletto. Frick! Make a roadblock or something. Frick! Sorry! Do I have to call in the pit again? Okay, I guess I don't. Successful. I'm taking you. I'm not running after you, dude. You don't have to stun him again. Just saying.
This should be fun.
Yep. Come on. Hands up. I'm arresting you and your friend. What I love about Palito Bay It's right over there, though. Why would you run over my suspect? I swear if he was dead. Now he has to get on his knees again. Thanks for that, dude. I've got him. Yeah, you can be 10-8 off that scene type thing.
In the police car.
Yeah.
Now.
Okay. Hop in. Are you in? Did you insta-pop? Yep. Okay. Well, that was easy. Oh, I need to get a car too. That's what I need to do. Let me tow your car. Yep, just hop up on the car. Totally legit. I'm just gonna hop over here. Please don't tow my car. Tow trucks, I've had that happen before. Hey, it's a wrecker this time. I've not seen one of those lately. Okay, you got it. God, learn how to. I don't think they're gonna get here unless they're turning left. Yep, okay. I think they're gonna get here then. They're coming. I'll block the road off for this thing. Okay, I guess the wrecker stops also when I do that. Please. Woohoo! Drop the car from the sky. Thank you. Just wrecking everything. It's on fire. The car's on fire on the wrecker. I'm gonna put that out for you, buddy. Stop. Dude, can you stop? I'm gonna put that out for you. Not you. Get out of my way, dum-dum. It's me putting this thing out for you, dum-dum. Does a fire extinguisher even actually work at all? Oh my god! What the frick is your deal? My god. Okay, let that dude get away. Oh my gosh. Just trying to put out the fire for you, buddy. But I guess the fire department came and they were like, no, we want to put out the fire. You cannot put out the fire. See, I want to get a mod to change the Crown Vic type thing to make it like sheriff, so when I'm in Los Santos, when I call for backup, a sheriff's unit doesn't show up. Okay, dude, I'm just gonna end this call. This is not legit at all. Can like he just get away already? Oops. You just.
Man, that sucks.
Not legit. Are you dead now? Are you dead now?
Oh, damn!
Oh, not my stun gun. Okay. Well, I didn't feel like arresting him, people, so. Fight in progress. Assault. Well, I'm a roller code 1 because that is high priority because someone could be in danger. I'm a roller high priority. Whoa, hey, break it up, break it the frick up. Hey! Come on, because this is actually a non-lethal taser. That later lady, I think that lady's glitched out now. Great. Are you glitched out? Not you. I guess we won't reach over there. Come on. I'm arresting you. getting so many arrests today. Gets in the police car. I don't want to steal your car. Yep. Get in there.
In the police car. Now.
Are you glitched out? I bet you are. You glitched out now? What if I should? Still gonna be glitched out? What the frick are you doing? Yep, you're glitched out. Oh no, is this the glitch where like they don't die ever? Oops, not that dude. I'm gonna shotgun
you. You asshole.
Do you die now? Yeah, okay, you're dead. I'ma go turn you in! Oh my gosh, I'm arresting so many people today. Holy crap. Woohoo! I'm rolling code 2 to the police station. Okay, I can understand that you pulled out because I didn't have, like, my lights on or anything. But come on. Mugging. Just I'm reporting code 1 because that's high priority. It's right behind Cluck and Bell's Industries or factory type thing. Oh, it's back there. Hey! No! Don't do it. Oh, put your hands up. What's going on? Why are you mugging her? Did I call another unit in? I didn't call another unit in. Okay, then. I'll put you in the back of this unit's car. Don't feel like taking... No. No. What the... You freaking dummies. You're a dummy. Gosh. Freaking... What are these people shooting at over there now? Come on, follow me. Like, you didn't see that. Come on. You better not be dead. Just because I landed on you. Get in the police car. Okay, we're gonna not take any more call outs because I said because I said I'll do highway patrol. So I'm gonna go do highway patrol. I'm gonna drop these people off. Then I'm gonna go do highway patrol. I'm gonna roll code 3. Oh, the loss was shooting. Please don't pull out a gun and shoot at me. Thank you. See, I don't like those squiggly line lights thing. Break.
You can't just take the lead.
Okay, now we're gonna do some highway. I'm trying to get to my highway spot very fast. It's an emergency. I guess this really isn't a highway patrol car, because then I guess it would be LSHP, well, Los Angeles Highway Patrol, road traffic. Okay, well, it's right behind us, so, I mean, what the? More floaty cars. Great. Hey. Thank you. Push your car down. Well, I think I can let... Boom! What the... What the frick was that? Oh my god. No, I'm gonna spawn at a hospital. hospital. Well, there's a hospital close by, I think. I'm just gonna teleport back there. F3. Okay. Now, I'm back. Don't worry, people. I'm back. Allow to drive away. I mean, you can cover it. Yeah, I guess. I mean, just don't stick your hand out the window. I think you can drive away also. Yes, you can drive away. Bye-bye. I said yes already. Okay, why is it still a red dot? Now we're actually going to do some highway. I forgot to change my name. Road traffic collision, resuming patrol. That's a very big glitch. It's like SWAT mixed with LSPD mixed with Iron Man type crap thing. I don't know what it is. That's weird. Okay, what they need to do to the corner is like make it have lights on it. Like, block the road off. Yeah, can you bring him up? Can you take the creepy Iron Man dude out, like, out of here? I got enough pictures. Time to stamp it. Yeah. Thank you. Okay, his vehicle disappeared with it. Let's go watch some Thin Cone on YouTube. Okay. I'm gonna say math game, I see how it is. Oh, no. Now they're gonna go crazy slow, aren't they? Because GTA. Okay, my speed limit's 55. Yeah, speed limit's 55 through here. We're gonna get people. We're gonna pull someone over that aura. Dang, that PCJ, too. This is Oracle, right? This is an Oracle, right? Am I correct about that? Getting my. Wait, what? Where's an Oracle? Is that an Oracle? Okay. Okay, well, I'm gonna catch up to this guy. Hey, buddy. Yeah, you. Can you stop? No, I'm not responding to that call. Because apparently it's right here. Whatever. That's good enough. This dude was going 70 something, I think. Holy crap, that dude was going fast.
Good day.
Yeah, good day. Ask for your ID. I don't feel like going to my car, so I'm just gonna do it here. Subject record checks. Johnson. Michael. Well, I got to go, so leave me alone. Okay, 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 okay. I don't care. Come on, come on, come on. I gotta go. I don't even think I typed it in right. Yep, I didn't even type it in right because my keyboard's really far away from me because I'm trying to move my mic closer to my mouth. Running from us, buddy. ability.
See?
Brakes.
Okay. I'm gonna request pit on this vehicle. Yes, that's the correct vehicle. I'm clear at this time to pit. Oh, got him. No! Okay, where are my units at? No, why did I do a play check? No, I didn't mean to do that. Whoa, 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 whoa! Who the frick is shooting at me? Is that you? Are you shooting at me? Box him in, box him in, box him in. Pit successful. Pit successful.
You're about to become my favorite target.
I'll kill you.
You take him. You take him. Or not. I'm just going to put him in one of your cars. Can you move your car, dum-dum? I'm just going to put him in your car. No! No, don't run away. Don't run away. Don't go away. Don't go away. I'm putting him in your car. Wait, dude! You dummy! I need to put him in your car. I'm putting him in your car. Can you get out of your vehicle? Or mine! I'll just call someone. No, don't get in my car. How'd you get out of your handcuffs, dude?
Holy shit.
Why? What are you freaking doing? Oh my gosh, why? Yeah, put your handcuffs back on. Follow me. Follow me, dum-dum. Thank you. Where's my unit at? What?
Oh, goodness.
What are you doing? No. Yeah.
What is happening?
I hear my unit somewhere.
This is a joke.
Can you put your hands? Thank you. Oh, my unit! Unit! Unit, step out of your vehicle. Dude, stop. Thank you. And put him in your car. Yep, go in their car, buddy. Thank
Get
you.
Police car, I'll nice be. And slow.
No, not. Right. Don't steal a bus, you dumb dude. Okay, well, we're gonna do some traffic here. Spawned actually very good. So speed limit through here is 55 or 60, around there. 45. 40. Okay. Oh. Who is wanted? Someone's wanted. Owner is wanted of this felt. I probably won't go by the police computer. But I'm medical escort required. Yes. No, where are you going? Stop. You stop.
Shut the vehicle down, asshole.
Are you going after my dude? What are you doing? Okay. I guess we're on the pursuit of this guy. Yep. I would like a look. Okay. Taking this vehicle. Yes, correct vehicle. Boing! Whoa! Yep, he hit that. Correct, this on the pit. Why does it always have to be a Feltzer? Too many Feltzers! Come on, people. Come on. Let me pit you. Thank you. It's gotta be pit successful. That, thank you. Nope, you're an idiot. I told you you're an idiot. You're in the middle of a highway, dum-dum. You're a dummy. He's trying, but he's not gonna. Nope, nope. I told you. Put your hands up. Can y'all get out of your cars for me? They're gonna drive away, aren't they? I'm gonna just call you in advance. No, I gotta beat this guy. Ugh. I'm gonna beat you to your car, dude. Ha 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 ha. Yep. Get in. No, wait for him. Dumb dumb. Okay, thank God. Okay, I don't need you. Unit, code 3. I don't need you. Sorry, unit, I don't need you anymore. You're too slow. Suspicious purse. Nope, I'm gonna keep running traffic. Can y'all, like, move your vehicle now, please? Cause you're slowing down my traffic. Y'all can move your vehicle now, you idiots. Dummy. Another dummy. I don't like to do these until, like, I don't really want to do the ones that the speed radar says, oh, blah, blah, blah is wanted, because it's not linked with LSPDFR. So I don't really use that a lot. Or the, I'm pretty sure police radio isn't linked, but I think he's working on that. So speed limit through here is about 55, since there was just a turn. PCJ, buddy. What's up, buddy? How you doing today? Come on, light out, yep. Okay. Okay. No, not you. My gosh, go away. Thank you. Need to cancel that. Now I gotta pull this dude over because I put the wrong vehicle. Okay, this dude's driving really recklessly now. Hold on. I'm giving you a ticket, dude. Just warning you. And please don't run away this time. I'm gonna insult you. Ask for your ID. Can I have your ID? Thank you. Cameron Smith? License is valid, no active warrants. I'm gonna give you $100. Dang, I wish you could give $150 citation. $100 citation. It's the longest ticket writing ever. Why are you looking at him? Okay. Well, we're gonna end that video there. So if y'all liked today's video, remember,
this is county property, boy.
Remember, hit that like button and the subscribe button. If you want to see more of this on my channel, tell me in the comments below. And if you want to see more videos like this, subscribe. I'll see you guys later.